Of my parents. He wanted me to record a monologue pretending I was him as a boy, like he was using some cool new software pioneered by keyfrost.net. But how many times have we rinsed out that old chestnut? No, it's better to be straight and upfront with you. But the truth remains, I'm reading stuff he wrote for me to say, and it's true that in order to write this, he asked me if I ever imagined who or what I'd be 30 years from now. A grown-up as old as him. I told him no, not really, except sometimes I wonder if I'll be a good parent. Of course, if you asked me again next week, I might have a different answer. Then he asked me if I remembered being afraid of the civil defense siren tests when I was younger. The first Tuesday of every month at 1 o'clock, I told him yeah. Then he asked me if I could remember the exact month between the two Tuesdays I was afraid and then not afraid. I told him, no way. He smiled and I laughed. Then he said, that was a very important month for you. It's like there was a question you finally got an answer to. A question you'll never have to ask yourself again. He said I was lucky. Well, I don't know about that. I think I'm lucky because I got an Xbox. But I became disinterested and impatient with everything he was saying. So I got up and went and did something else.
These moments forever.